Awards. Just another good occasion to dress up and look beautiful.
Well, like always, I expect the best to participate, and based on certain criteria, I'm sure the awards will be given correctly. We've all, you know, thought it out and made our decisions based on the quality of the product and everything else that is required. So, you know.
Actually, I don't have any style icons, but I would say that I love Sabyasachi. You would think, why am I calling him a style icon? But I think he's somebody who creates style, you know. So I think I would like him because I like his understated way of styling other people. And what I love is that he keeps it basic, simple, and always understated. So I like him.
My style guru, I haven't looked for one. It's not a religion I follow. I just follow what my heart says. So my style guru is my heart.
My style icon would be Jennifer Aniston.
I'm wearing Gauri Nanika, and I love my little ball. It's by Judith Lieber, and yeah, that's pretty much it. And a beautiful ring by Gana.
Well, we have a lot of international celebrities who dress up really well. Ryan Gosling, for one. David Beckham. Brad Pitt. So, I mean, we flip through pages of magazines and I look at all these people and the way they dress. Mostly everybody abroad dresses up really well, so I look up and pick out styles over there.
I think Kangana for me is the most stylish because she can wear designer, she can wear high street, she has her own style and she's worked really hard at it. So I really respect and value that.
I would say Mr. Bachchan, because even at this age, I think he looks the most young and most charismatic. I would say Mr. Bachchan.
I have many, but I love Deepika, the way she dresses, the way she carries herself. Anushka is beautiful, and Sonam, of course. But yeah, those would be my three favorites.
लेकिन अगर मुझे किसी इवेंट में तैयार होना होता है तो आई एम वेरी फॉर्चुनेट कि मेरी लाइफ में हेयर एंड मेकअप जो जिनको आता है जिन्होंने सीखा है ऐसे लोग हैं जो सब कुछ कर देते हैं तो मुझे बस चेयर पे बैठना होता है और आई हैव टू लेट देम वर्क देयर मैजिक सो लाइक 45 मिनट्स
वैसे तो ज़्यादा वक्त नहीं लगता अगर मैं काम पर नहीं जा रही हूँ बट इफ आई हैव टू get ready for something like this. I'm going to be honest, it took me 1.5 hours. And because there's a lot of gossip also that goes on, and then there are lots of phone calls that come, and uske baad mood bhi lag jati hai. So I think it's a mix of everything, and then it takes about 1.5 hours.
Ek ghante se zyada nahi. Kyunki ek ghanta mere liye bahut hota hai. Ek ghante se upar fir main khud hi bore ho jati hu.
Kitna waqt lagta hai taiyar hone mein? Agar main khud taiyar ho rahi hu, to main 10-15 minute mein bhi taiyar ho sakti hu. अगर एक बड़े इवेंट के लिए है तो झूठ नहीं बोलूँगी 1 से 1.5 घंटा लग जाता है